Honorable Chairperson, sir, in this context, I have to mention a few dynamic activities taken by our Chief Minister, Sri Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu, in the state of Andhra Pradesh. Andhra Pradesh government strategy has been three-pronged, which effectively reduce the health suffering and also the economic suffering of the people. Regarding testing of COVID-19, today Andhra Pradesh is testing more than 72,000 people per day, which has made it rank 1 in tests per million among the states with population more than 3 crores. And regarding treatment of COVID-19, Chairperson, sir, in our state of Andhra Pradesh, anyone tested positive can get themselves treated cashless under YSR Aarogyasri scheme, under which patients with an annual income of up to 5 lakhs are given free COVID treatment. And also, Chairperson, sir, further to assist the patients, a system of help desk staffed by Aarogya Mitras have been set up. The Andhra Pradesh state government has planned to spend 15,337 crores for the entire state healthcare infrastructure. Just in the first phase, more than 4,900 out of the total 7,458 health sub-centers will get new buildings, while the rest 2,552 will be modernized. This will be the highest amount spent by any state on healthcare in the country. Speaker, sir, these best practices which I have mentioned, which are being implemented in our state of Andhra Pradesh under the dynamic leadership of our Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu, the above may be replicated throughout the country to efficiently fight the pandemic.
ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్, కామెంట్, షేర్ చేయండి. మరిన్ని అప్డేట్స్ కోసం సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.